Dream Battlefront.
From over there. And even if they do, they're going to think
it's done it before, but it's let me fix it before. Which is odd. Yeah, we want you to play. We really want you to play Battlefront.
It makes zero sense. That's incredibly unrealistic.
They're like, we really want you to stream Battlefront, Josh. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I think it fixed it. Because it says now I'm streaming God of War now. I think. Guys, let me know in the chat if it fixed it. I think, okay, so it's weird. Because I think the reason why I kept telling me I was on Battlefront, because when I every time I put Road to Ragnarok, it would cancel out my title and my category for whatever god reason. I know that sounds weird. But I think, Lily, that's what was happening. I don't know. There could have been a lot of different options. But it says now I'm streaming God of War. Okay. Says it now. Okay. I'm sorry about that. When I put this on YouTube, when I put this series on YouTube,
I do not trust her.
Because she's a god?
Have I taught you nothing, boy?
But you helped us a lot.
I guess I'll have to put a different title because it won't let me put Road to Ragnarok no more.
When I require your council head, I will ask.
Fair enough. Get me to Tyr's temple in the Lake of the Nine, and I'll get you to Jotunheim as promised.
What's there?
Only the last living giant in Midgard. Better to tell us the way.
The world serpent? Wait, do you know how to talk to him?
Indeed. He speaks an obscure tongue more ancient even than these mountains. None are left in Midgard who speak it. Except, of course,
no,
Thor.
I literally had it.
It's true.
I literally had
you wouldn't
it,
know
guys.
What to look at him.
Oh
Jormungandr is a spectacular conversationalist.
If there is anybody in my stream, let me know if it fixed it. If the title is, if the title is God of War now. Even though I had to put test stream, but I'm just glad. I just hope that it finally fixed itself.
So stupid, guys. Oh my god, what the fuck? Oh god, I literally had it too. That was my headshot. I had it.
Speak of Baldur. He claims nothing harms him.
Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Boasting of a god, everyone has a weakness.
Not him, I'm afraid. Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
You just said that, Namir.
Did I?
What is the source of this power?
Well, as I recall, it involved a spell?
Mimir?
Parts of my brain must still be coming back to life. Just need a moment to finish waking up.
Hope he's not broken.
Pretty sure he's probably broken.
How was that not a headshot? What the fuck? No! No, I'm trying to use the regular
arrow. We're
in the
lake.
Totally
Dorcas
near the bridge.
Huh, I actually got something
from that. Okay. Hey, how do we speak to the serpent?
There's a horn on a platform at the middle point of the bridge. Take me to it.
Finally, that horn.
Okay, then let's go then. I like how I can go through shit. This world serpent can get tossed. Really hate Thor.
Wouldn't have that statue made in honor of Thor. Seeing as the world serpent absolutely abhors the fat dauber, he was probably sick of looking at it.
But doesn't that hurt?
Well, he and Thor have a bit of an unpleasant history between them. Or they will, anyway. I guess waking up to see it was worse than the thought of lumps of solid stone passing through his gullet. You want me to ask him?
No. Our only concern is Jotunheim.
What's up, Templar? Welcome back for the fourth time. Be concerned, fuck all that.
Listen closely now. We need two things to get into the land of the giants. First, we need to learn the travel rune that opens realm travel to Jotunheim. Second, we need to carve that rune into the special gateway.
Apparently, Twitch had a problem with me, putting my title Road to Ragnarok, by the way. So, it's like I said, when I post this on YouTube, obviously I'll change the title back to Road to Ragnarok, because obviously that's the point of this playthrough, is because it's the point, obviously, because, you know, we're going to get prepared and get ready for Ragnarok.
Wait, look! The water's dropped even further. You can see more of the realm towers and statues. I haven't seen new places to explore along the shore.
Where is this chisel?
Find me a boat, and we'll go from there. I don't think we should disturb Jormungandr without some reason.
I need to back up.
All right. Let's get to a boat. Can we get from? Nope. Apparently not. Even though my man's a demigod over here.
Deer, a symbol of the light that binds all realms together.
Why would he use those strange runes, though?
Now you mention it, he wouldn't.
Head, read this. My God. Okay, get to us. I don't even care no more. Oh, wait. Is the boat over here? I'm pretty sure it's like way... Yeah, it's way down here. I'm so stupid. I was going the wrong way. Yeah. Well, I mean, you can get tossed, boy. That's what you can do.
Keep rowing towards the statues when he was there, then thread past between them.
Oh, shit. That would have worked.
Sorry. I want to see how far I can get before it pulls back in. I know that was petty, but I was just trying to see something.
I'm gonna go for a few of that.
frisk in your face.
Well, she blames me in large measure for her present circumstances, and not totally without reason. It all goes back to the long war between the Aesir and Vanir. Prior to that, wars for the Aesir were easily won. But the Vanir have proved their equal and exacted devastating damage.
Enough. Stories, not well on foot. Our focus is the road.
Completely understand. I'll finish later, lad.
Nah, bro, I'm good. I don't want to do any side missions right now. Okay. Okay. Boy, you wanna do something? Oh my God! Okay. Apparently they want me to get tossed. Try Atreus.
You have potential.
So annoying. All of them clamped up together. You'll want to spread out. Like, what if I'm not even here? What if I wasn't in this area?
Alright. On the river again. Done. On the river again.
This chisel we seek. What is it?
I'm glad you asked, actually. Just this morning. There was a giant once named Thamur. A very giant. Who, despite his mountainous size, was without question the greatest stonemason this world had ever seen. Proud Thamur hoped to one day pass his vast knowledge onto his son. But young Grimthor had the heart of a warrior. Perhaps the father had too much
pain. There's no logical way.
Either way, the quarrel there spiraled out of control, and the overworked stonemason struck his son.
Bonkers.
Bonkers.
Shame and regret, Thamur chased after his son, but in his emotional state, soon found himself wandering Midgard, lost and alone. Sadly, he caught the eye of the one person he didn't want to meet alone that night, so far from home.
Like, especially with groups of people around here, like, obviously, as Ellie, we know they're the
You'll enemies, see.
We're the only ones here. But if I was
with bruh, lots of people... Americans tell some stories, bro, I tell ya.
I can't even see their faces clearly.
You saw in the village?
Aye.
Yeah, I guess.
Fame for worshipping the Vanir god Njord.
Oh, by the way, I'm also going to tackle another series too, not just this. Like, I don't know. I still haven't decided if I want to post Marvel Spider-Man on my YouTube yet, though, because I know I only did one playthrough for that.
We will take him down together.
But I had no idea if I want to post that on YouTube or not. Really, bro, you got in the way. I'd be okay if Mimir had his own DLC, honestly. I'd be okay with that. Mimir's one of, like, my favorite side characters in the game. Yeah.
Pick it up.
Like, he's just one of the best damn characters in the game. But it's like I said, I don't know if I want to post Marvel Spider-Man on my channel. I haven't decided. I might, but I don't know if I want to consider that my series, because it's like I said, I'm not trying to... that wasn't my plan to post on YouTube. I think it was just really an idea to...
magically sealed, I'm afraid.
To just leave on Twitch. But like God of War and stuff, like, I could leave on a... God of War, obviously, I told you guys before, is going to be a series.
Darn, that didn't seem to do anything.
There's too much action to take advantage
of. Brother, looks like that crystal's brimming again.
Oh, yeah, where's the thing at? Where's that thing at, though? We can do like this. Okay. Oh, yeah, duh. Hold on. I can break the ice. I'm so stupid. Okay.
Thamur was a frost giant. When he died, his final breath froze everything.
Okay. Well, they literally got tossed. Okay. Leave them. I don't think there's anything of importance down there.
What? I really have no clue what to do there at the end there. I really do not.
Come on. There he is.
Find the tip of that chisel. That's the magic we need.
Nah, we don't. We're good.
Hostiles up ahead. Ready if you are.
5, 4.
Boy, keep speaking. You can literally get tossed.
3.
Ice giant. That was a waste. What? Okay.
I want no dog violence.
Oh god. I want to take care of these fucking hybrid wolves.
I felt that one, brother.
I really had that close to do. I know. I need a stun grenade. I actually think I need two.
I'm not
gonna say that.
Oh my god, I'm about to be frozen. God bless. Oh my god. Where are those things at? Sorry, I'm rusty as shit. Oh my god, I'm rusty as shit. My bad, guys. I'm just rusty.
Atreus, to me.
When is boy gonna get sick? Pretty sure that's coming up.
That's what they call them, boy.
Well, I mean, Kratos calls him boy all the time, so. Well, it could have came in handy if I would have saw that shit earlier, to be honest. The other. That's nice. You guys want to make it harder. That's cool. And there's the other one. Okay.
That's a really long leash. Look at that. That's a really long fucking leash.
That's it right there. Okay, but that would disappear, right? I don't know. Terrible aim. Is that it? I'm kind of confused how this is gonna work. Did that do anything? I don't think it did. Okay, well, that disappeared. So, I guess I'm on the right track. No, okay, I made it worse.
Like, they didn't even pay attention to that one arrow. We were so close, guys. But there was... There was fire.
Okay. Think that they did it. Okay. It so, I think that leaves this, technically. Question mark? Kind of confusing. Okay, but that reappeared. I know, boy, I knew. So technically, but wait, hold on though. So do I have to have an R? Okay, well that one's apparently not it. And yeah, that's not it. So I don't know why I just did that. Okay. Where's the R? Okay, but I'm confused.
Now, who the fuck else was looking? Because they didn't see us last time. I mean, we think they didn't shoot us.
I'm trying to figure out if it's even worth it because I needed progress to the story. Like, there's only limited times I try to go through this. But I have no idea if this part's even worth it. That was way off. I okay. I don't know. I'm trying to figure out if this part's even worth it because it's like I said, I kind of need to progress through the story. Like, I don't know why they got made shit like this kind of difficult though. I don't literally understand this puzzle. I literally don't understand. Okay, I'm just going to progress to the story. I literally don't have time for this. I don't literally have time. I would continue, but I like I said, we don't have time.
Njord calmed the winds and seas for the fishermen. For that, they loved and worshipped him here.
That's kind of cool. Alright, let's progress through the story. I would figure this out, but I'm not wasting my breath. Holy shit. He said, you do.
I don't even think Thor with Mjolnir in hand could get through that much ice.
Then Thor is a fool.
This should be entertaining.
Facts.
Got it. No, we literally had it. It literally made it longer on purpose.
Okay. Well, get ready, though. Nice. Oh, okay. I was gonna say, why are you scared? Why are you running? Okay. Okay. Two? Okay. Okay, I blocked that. Motherfucking yeah, bro. God bless.
Hey, you again.
Are you kidding me? That's what I'm saying, bro.
Something that the fight here, catch. Well, that was a waste of a perfectly good hour.
How were you not seen? There is nowhere here to hide.
Oh, that it's a little trick my people can pull, a special way of not being seen.
You can be invisible.
More like I can step into the realm between realms, and your mind doesn't understand what it's seeing, so it sees nothing at all. That's how we avoid ever having to actually use the weapons we craft.
Sir Houdini.
It doesn't seem to work on dragons.
Your brother wanted to know if you're getting enough to eat.
Brock was asking about me? Was there meat on his breath?
Jesus.
You let him touch this again. Come on, then.
So that's how Brock was in the temple right after the water. He stepped between realms.
Okay, now shush. I need complete silence for this. There you go.
I did not.
I can do whatever you need.
I literally did not mean to quick scope one shot the dog. I really did not mean to do that. I was trying to shoot the window.
And what do you have your eye on?
That mission failed successfully.
That's crazy.
I Yes, dear boy. I think you'll be pleased, young man. And we're back to you. What a surprise. If okay. You're not in a hurry.
What is she doing over there?
I have a favorite.
Okay.
Just a small thing.
I'm not doing any of your favors, bro.
So, this plan of yours.
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward? Boy, Palmer really liked jewelry, didn't he? Even braided his beard with it.
I happen to think he looks dashing. You know, no come to course.
That was trash. Atreus, are you really that trash? Did he really not get that?
That's more information. Careful! My shop's right here.
It's crazy that I had to spam that shit.
We heading into that building?
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
Be ready.
We're gonna start this again. All right, go ahead and do it, bro. Well, get ready, bro. That was a nice dodge. Ain't gonna lie, I'm pretty impressed with myself. Nice.
Come here. You knew this place? Before?
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. A war. So many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What do the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
Well, Thor is going to get tossed in Ragnarok, so it don't matter, bro. I'll see to it personally.
What now?
Do I have to do all the thinking around here? I don't know, Templar. That I cannot figure out, because obviously, from what I've been reading and, you know, getting from information, now we must free the I think the Norse gods, I think the same thing will probably happen in God of War 3, like how it happened in God of War 3. Like, the Norse gods will want to start something with Kratos, pretty much, and then they'll get tossed. But, like, literally, like, I was, like, I think what will happen is, like, obviously you'll face Thor, and then I'm thinking you might face Odin. If you're lucky enough, if we're lucky enough, hopefully we'll get the face Odin.
What we need is all the way down there.
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck, then?
You are welcome to suggest a different one.
He pretty much will be, Templar. He pretty much will be. Honestly. I think he'll be as powerful, maybe even more powerful than Zeus. So I feel like obviously it'd be the boss battle for the ages, honestly.
What now?
Hold tight.
But the plan seems ill-advised.
Quiet head. Jump!
Work. It only fell a little ways.
Good observation, boy. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, wait. Hold on. Need to upgrade my skills. Nice. You know, it's weird. I've played this like so many times and I haven't even upgraded my magic combat or my expert combat. That's weird. Now I'm just now doing it in the stream. I guess I'm just gonna go ahead and get out the way because I'll probably forget about it later. So. Go ahead, Atreus. Do your thing, my man.
What does it say?
When time itself is disarrayed, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Don't I know that one? Winter, that...
Quiet, head.
Yeah, quiet, head.
Got it.
Quiet, head.
Do it.
Obviously, that's wrong.
No, that wasn't right.
Boy, the order from the song again.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
Do it.
Damn.
House.
I didn't see that one.
Retrograde, lads.
What?
Of course. The riddle. The answer is reversed. Boy.
Vetter. Sumar. Var. House.
The riddle. Winter is last.
Here you go, brother.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
Oh my god. Like, this is simple. I don't know why I'm making it more complicated.
No. I just need quiet. Winter. Last.
You sure you...
Quiet. Winter is last. Retrograde. Go! Try that.
Var. Sumar. Var. Vetter.
Once more, boy. The song.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
When reversed, winter is last.
And autumn first.
I know.
Oh, I know, brother. Just reminding you what you know, you know.
Wait, no.
Boy.
Haust, Var, Sumar, Vetter. I don't think we're ever gonna get this.
Winter, cause I'm making spring, summer, autumn, but reversed. Autumn oh. First, winter last.
Which one's first and which one's last, technically?
Try that. Atreus, that word.
It means
Luke.
Try it.
Thor.
I'm sorry if I made that more complicated than it had to be.
Write it again.
Thor. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform.
Keep writing.
I guess. Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the boat!
Go! Keep it up!
Damn. Good thing I did after I upgrade that one I did. This next part's a bitch, I already know. Yes, sir.
We're good.
Then go before this class, bruh. I'm hoping since I upgraded it, all this crap, that this part would be easy. Because the last couple playthroughs I've literally played this is like this actually took me a good bit because I guess I didn't upgrade anything really.
Yeah.
Damn. Oh God.
Father, the ball dropped away.
Let's go. Jump. Yeah, I'm glad I upgraded all that crap because it's like I said, the last couple playthroughs I had, I literally choked because I didn't think to upgrade any of my ship.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push. Trust me.
Bro, do you not realize you're talking to the God of War?
Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir. Down.
We jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I panic?
No. Because you're a boy?
You know that.
Oh, well. Good. We should keep moving.
The chisel tip.
Give the man credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my
mind. Seriously. Just kept beating on that window. Pretty much. Do what? Huh? Hold on, guys. I'll be right back.
So, what do you want? And do you want me to bring your options in here?
Oh, wait. I think I know.
Did you see a thousand message?
Yuli, you know our hearts will always be with Hillcrest, but after Sophia's shooting, we decided to head to the stadium with the others. We've got our own kids to think about. Grandlands. P.S. Subwars, a couple hours ago, we tried talking to him, but he seemed off. Please talk to him. I hope you guys will join us.
Mixed vegetables. That one's just green beans.
see if we can get this first try.
Yeah, they sent you like three of those, so. That's some kind of monster. I don't know. Well, most of those things don't look bad on this. You only need a mom talk to you.
Okay, I'm back. Sorry. Huh? It's up to you. It don't matter. It's just whatever you want to do. I just need to know. It's whatever you want to do. I just need to know. I don't care. Ah, sounds a door. Let's get it, bro. He threw it at me, and he missed terribly.
Go. Go tell Daddy open.
Okay. Let's get it.
His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Nah, bro.
Mother always
really
said
not.
The Aesir was the worst of
us. I couldn't. I can't.
The worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him.
Those are all pretty easy. They can all say you eat it. Like you
split a father and eat it. Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place.
Get tossed. Anything else kind of besides there. This?
Oh, yes.
Noise.
You can't help but think things, can you?
I don't know why it was.
Shut up, head.
Open the door.
If memory serves, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Then, oh my God, are you okay? Like, how that? Oh, smart on steroids, hell yeah! That's the best kind. That's the best kind. They really wants to come over then. Oh. Get tossed. Huh? Shut the hell up, Atreus. What you know about that? What you know about that life? You know nothing about that life, Atreus. You ain't ever been about that life. I've been about that life. Yeah, she's gonna have to, right? Yeah, you think I'm gonna let you transform, bro? Oh god, I didn't see. Stunning these enemies really do help, though, honestly. Oh my god, okay. Okay, but I dodged it though. A little bit. Catch up.
How was that?
I see improvement.
Oh, nothing over there.
Something ahead.
No.
See, lad, he's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
Bro. Sons of Thor are gonna get tossed, bro.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice.
Let's get it, bro.
Uh-oh. Yeah.
Boy.
Let's get it.
Surrender. The old father demands it.
Put it up.
No.
No.
This fight is mine, boy. Go.
Let's go.
And where do you think you're going? Yeah. Oh no, brother. The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do?
Oh! Okay, guys. This will continue. Just give me a second. You seem like a calm and reasonable person. Are you a calm and reasonable person? Hell no, Temple. You know me, bro. I'm all about vengeance because I am the god of war, bro. Yeah, he's a god of boy in him, bro.
Call this a challenge. An old man in this stillborn. I welcome this challenge.
Oh!
Found a healing stone!
Thank you. Thank you. Atreus.
You've got some fun with this. I almost feel bad for you.
Oh, shit. I forgot about that last second. Stay behind me, boy.
What does Odin want?
Told them. Come here. You done know what I
said. Shut up! Don't call me that!
Get tossed. You get tossed.
Can't believe you.
Right.
I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Looks like they need another lesson.
Shit.
Oh no! He's got your son!
I tried, Trez. Okay, let's get some extra health for a second. Get off, bro.
Shut it out. Focus.
Yes, sir. Oh my god. Boy, shut up!
Don't listen to him, lad. He's trying to rile you up.
Oh, that was luck. I ain't gonna lie to you.
This
is my favorite part. It's a boss.
Yeah. Come on, Jackson, God of War facts, bro. The roach is real, bro. Especially in God of War. Oh, God. Oh, God. Get up. Get up, Atreus. Oh, that was not a good idea.
Shut up, you bastard!
Oh. Okay, like that's gonna make a difference. Get tossed, bro. Okay, I give you that. All right, time for the other time. Oh my God. Gonna have to. Yes, sir. Oh my God, not this shit again.
Well, there must have been some horde to make the lot of him.
I'll kill you!
Atreus, damn! Get tossed, sons of Thor, get tossed!
No. How did you...
What you mean, bro? Get tossed!
You son of a bitch.
This is Tosh University!
I'll rip your head off! Get shit on! That's what I'm trying to say. Like, get shit on! Get shit on!
Sickness. Fever has returned.
No! It hasn't.
Roy!
The coffin, the blood. The boy's sick, he needs Freya.
No!
You need more than that.
Steady.
I'll be alright.
There you go, lad.
Luke!
I'm fine, see?
Now get in here and stop!
We should keep an eye on him.
Told you, Sons of Thor can get tossed, bro. I don't give a shit. Both are gonna get tossed. The Valkyries are gonna get tossed. Except for the last one, I'd never beat the Queen of the Valkyries. I could never beat her. It took me forever, and I still haven't beaten her. But yeah, my friends will be like, "Oh no, she's easy." Where the hell did you get that from? So that bitch was easy, bro.
Enough.
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel.
Hey, Josh, it fits.
Wow. Holy shit. Oh, shit. Yeah, after I had to... After it let me fix it on Safari, finally. Oh, and plus Twitch kept telling me that apparently I couldn't use Road to Ragnarok in my title.
What?
Yeah, huh? I was gonna take it after. That, I don't know. It told me on Safari. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. It told me on Safari, it was like, yeah, you can't use this title or whatever for the category. Facts. So I don't know if that was the cause or if it was. I don't know. It just wouldn't let me do it. But now, God of War is under Battlefront and this.
He was a god.
So.
But you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps, but I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment?
Facts,
no.
Kratos. Tell him, get fucking tossed, bro.
Since when can you kill a god?
Facts. I've been killing gods since day one, bro. This ain't news. This ain't news, Atreus. I've been killing gods since the first God of War. Literally. Ares got tossed in the first God of War. Okay. So this shouldn't be too hard. Hopefully not. This shouldn't be too hard. Oh, this is where we came from. Okay. So this puzzle-ish should not be too hard. And I say that not with ease, but I say that with confidence. But it looks hard because I don't see any other seals. I don't see any fucking seals. This ain't great. And it's like I said before, I'm not spending too much time on these seals because I need to progress through the story. Where is the other seal? I mean seals. It's shit like this that would give me a headache. Honestly. Okay. Can't be that far. Like, literally cannot be that far. Where are these other seals? Like, it shouldn't be that complicated. It really should not be that complicated to find these seals, but it is what it is. Go, Kiara. Hello, Hunter. Hello there. Okay, so where are these other seals? Oh, I did not mean to do that. Or did I? I'll take that back. Where are these other seals? Seals. Because if I go down there, I can get back up. But I guarantee you, obviously, those other seals ain't over there. There's one. Okay. $20,000? Jesus. It's like I said, probably Battlefield 5 at least probably has more than the Call of Duty World War II when that was out. When that came out. I don't, my brother still plays Call of Duty and I don't even, like, it takes a while to get into a match. So that's why I assume that there's not even that a lot of people that play Call of Duty. So that's the reason why I said that. Now, where is this last seal? Atreus, look for this last seal, man. I wish you could get hints on one of the seals are, so it makes it easier where they're at. Okay, I get it, game, but I'm trying to look for this last seal. This game. The hell happened to him? I probably shouldn't even done that. That had nothing to do with my rage or my health. So I just wasted about 20 minutes. True.
I'd happily reward you for looking into this.
Wait,
for me.
We were here before. But which way back?
What you mean? What you mean, boy? I'm not gonna upgrade anything right now, because it's not like that. Like, I picked up a whole bunch of silver in the last 30 minutes, the last time I saw him.
I don't think the lad's doing too well.
If so, then keep up.
Really? There you go.
Hey, I just realized Magni didn't come back to life.
Is interesting. It's known the Aesir find their own way to Valhalla. No Valkyrie escort, no processing at the gates of Helheim. That may be significant.
Significant to get tossed? What you mean? Where's that thing at? Over here? I'm not worried about no damn crystal, to be honest. I feel like I'm already lagging behind on the story.
Look, back near the giant's head. What?
Fishermen would bring the day's catch into this port and use that contraption to send some of it directly to the Jarl's main kitchen. The rest were sorted and sold.
There is an exit under the thumb. Find a way across. There is an opening.
I can get it.
He said I could get it. Huh, I bet.
There's a path to the exit. On the other side.
Travis, my guy, you don't sound too hot.
rope up here.
Son of a bitch, Atreus. Did you even think this through, my guy? This is top swaying.
I think that did it.
Nice. All right. Wait, we're back down here.
Back under his palm. We're almost there.
Everything we just did. Climbed around a dead giant, rode a giant falling hammer, fought some bad gods. What do you think Mother would say?
Bet you have come a long way.
Damn, Templar. Damn, man. Van trash, damn. He said van trash. And battlefield or van trash.
Another one here.
Ah.
Hidden chambers of Odin.
It's Thamel, the giant stonemason. Is he building a wall around Jotunheim?
It was to be his masterwork. He only wanted to protect his people.
Too bad the first part got burned.
I prefer the last panel was burned. Such a senseless pity.
What's your boy? Uh-oh. Arctic needs to be here. Arctic needs to be here.
That would explain the hefty magical.
Pretty sure this
the
is the first Valkyrie. I'm pretty sure.
I have this feeling. Like something is waiting for us down here.
You've a knack for ominous statements, lad.
What kind of something?
I'm not sure. Something powerful.
Whatever you feel, boy, we will handle it. We have come this far, yes?
Yes, father.
Oh, yeah. I'm pretty sure this is the first Valkyrie battle. Hell yeah. This stream is already something. Already something, fellas. Ready to get tossed? Hell yeah, I'm ready to get tossed, bro. I'm ready to get tossed. The Valkyrie ain't gonna get tossed. I'm gonna get tossed. Artie needs to see this shit. Let's get it. No, I'm gonna save that when I get back. I did that last time and I fucked up in that one. Alright, let's get tossed, bro.
A Valkyrie. Imprisoned. She actually did it.
A Valkyrie? But I thought they were just spirits.
Take caution, lads. A Valkyrie in the flesh. I can't think of a more formidable opponent.
She does not attack.
Does she even know we're here?
She about to be. Get tossed. Get tossed! Back. She ain't ready for the God of War. Or the God of Boy, technically. Oh, God. I underestimated her on that one. This bitch is like Michael Jordan when she takes flight. And I don't know why I didn't attack. Sorry. Oh, let's get a little health boost. Get tossed. Get tossed! Get tossed! This bitch ain't nothing. 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 Okay. I would've had that one. They gonna let this bitch take flight! That's right. Hey, tell him, Hunter. Tell him, Hunter, get tossed by the Valkyrie. Not Valkyries, but whatever you're playing. Get tossed so far. I'm sorry. I like him there. Yeah, signature, bruh. Hey, guys. That's our, that's our signature right there, man. Well, I mean, it all started with Arctic and Hunter, technically. Oh, dang. Get tossed on another level. Where are you going? Yep, there we go. Oh, okay. Oh! Alright. I'm done playing. I'm done playing. I'm done playing. Oh my god! I gotta be precise, man. Okay. Get yourself a little health boost.
All set.
Oh my god! Coming down to the wire. Am I gonna choke this? Yep, I choked! I choked, I got tossed! I got tossed! There you go, Hunter, I got tossed! My first toss in this stream. My first toss of the stream. Alright. Ain't gonna happen again. Back, bro. I got tossed, man. And I just wasted that. Alright, I feel like there's nothing I can have done there. Because I mistimed the parry. Just imagine that as after I got tossed. That's terrible. This game, hey, Twitch has got to do better. Okay. I gotta get that down. I gotta get that battle strategy down. I can't always rely on parries because it's like I said, I'll choke. That was lucky, ain't gonna lie to you. No, got tossed again, damn it. All right, third time's a charm. Like, I have to get, like, I can't always fucking parry. That's my problem. My problem is I rely on parrying and I shouldn't. But that's the last, this is the last time we're getting tossed. No damage? Damn. Well, I'm hoping I can get no damage. Ah, I took damage, damn it. But I'm pretty proud of myself considering I made it this far. I choked though, I did choke though. I ain't gonna lie, I was gonna get so mad if I choked that. I was gonna get so mad. Alright, third time's a charm, fellas.
You have freed me from my corrupted form. You have my eternal gratitude. But my sisters remain trapped as I was. Take my helm. Find them. Free them. The fate of the Valkyries.
Damn straight! On your shoulders. Damn straight, Temple, damn straight, bro. Man, what a stream, fellas. What a stream.
Move.
The fate of the Valkyries.
Sounds pretty important.
That's putting it mildly, lad.
What do you know of them?
A fair question, and yet not one easily answered. I know more than most, but much of their history is veiled in secrecy. My own experience with the Valkyries ends with my imprisonment.
You are avoiding the question, Ed.
As I said, brother, it's complicated. Why or how they become such wretched creatures. But perhaps if we can free more of them.
You want us to find more of those things?
Hell yeah!
Fate of the Valkyries, lad. A more worthy endeavor there is not.
It will be dangerous.
Well, that hasn't stopped you before, eh?
Exactly, Hunter. Tell him ease, bro. Fucking ease. I mean, I did die twice. But that's because, it's like I said, it's been a while since I played this. So, like, it's like, for me, every time I face against the Valkyries, I've always tried to memorize their patterns. Because, obviously, they go by patterns. I mean, yeah, they might switch it up here and there, but it's like, you know, it's ease, bro. Like, once you figure out their pattern, it's ease. Like, honestly, the first time I played this and I went against the Valkyrie, it honestly took me an hour and a half to do. Like, it took me an hour and a half to do. Like, honest to God. Just because I wasn't prepared, honestly. Just because, like, I didn't know, like, how powerful they were. So it took me, like, an hour and a half, bro, like, the first time I played it. Weirdly enough, guys, I've also had to defeat the Valkyries for my brothers when they play these games, when they play God of War. I had to defeat the Valkyries for them. Yeah. Oh my God. What I might do is, and I know this probably sounds bad, but I'll probably, I don't know about this stream or the next one, but I might try to like hunt down the Valkyries. Why not play Dark Souls or Bloodborne? It's like Valkyries. I want to get into Dark Souls. Bloodborne, I could download. But I kind of want to get into Dark Souls just because like my friends have played Dark Souls and they told me how good it was. Especially Tyler when I used to go to work. Tyler used to tell me about him all the time because like he played Dark Souls like 24/7.
Where do we go next?
So. That's actually not a bad suggestion, Hunter, honestly. Whenever I go back to work and stuff like that and start getting paid again, I'll for sure try to get Dark Souls because I want to get into it. I want to get into Dark Souls. No.
Is Tyr
dead? Thanks for the suggestion, Hunter, honestly. Thanks for the suggestion. Have you played all the Dark Souls games?
There we shall find the fabled Black Rune of Jotunheim.
We could also explore
some. Stop.
We got that chisel now, and that vault isn't going anywhere. Seems a shame to waste the boat.
We shall see, boy.
Well, right now, no. The reason why I haven't been at work is because I was diagnosed with COVID about 2 or 3 weeks ago. So I can't, you can't go to work with COVID, obviously. So I've been out for about 2 or 3 weeks. So maybe by the same studio? Up axe. Alright.
Wouldn't you agree, brother?
Precisely. So and at last Odin's most I haven't been getting paid. So once I start once I do go back to work and stuff like that, I'll start getting paid. I'll think about getting like the because obviously like I told Hunter, I'm gonna try to get Battlefield 5.
Vanir goddess, legendary not only for her fertile beauty, but her genius and the very Vanir magic that Odin has.
I'll start trying to get Battlefield 5. And then I'll get like Dark Souls. I'll try to get Dark Souls.
It was a sacrifice to
because there's obviously a list of games I want to play. So
truly she deserves better than she got.
Bloodborne is the hardest out of the games. Okay. I might give it a shot. What I might do is if I do play Bloodborne though, I might play it first. I might play like the first 30 minutes to try to get a hold, try to get a hang of it. And then we'll go from there. Hold on, guys. I'll be right back. Hold on. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. You said play it with me. I can carry you. Hunter, you always carry me. Wait, which one? Wait, which one? Battlefield or, wait, what were we talking about, Hunter?
You and the same to Artie, but he only fought the monkey?
Artie fought a monkey? Nice. Did you get tossed? Did you get tossed by a monkey? You want to carry me in bow? All right, Hunter, bet. I mean, you carry me anyways, especially in, you and Arctic always carry me in Battlefront, so I believe it. Okay.
I see something over there.
What'd you see, bro? Another Valkyrie did get tossed?
It's Tyr, but
nah, already was a god, trust me. Wait, okay.
I thought Tyr was a god, not a giant.
Aye, but he was loved by everyone, including the giants.
Was he like god of Olympus?
I wonder if the giants left a triptych about me
somewhere. Versus Josh McGregor, get the fuck out of here. What the hell?
Actually, come look. Let me show you how to read this.
That is not necessary.
You've taught me so much. Let me teach you something.
Atreus.
Come on. You already speak it.
Learning to read won't be that hard.
I know how to read, boy. Just not this tongue.
You're halfway there already, then.
Okay. Already clapped monkey with hands. Thanks, bro. I should have watched it, but I didn't get a notification that he streamed Bloodborne. I didn't get a notification. So I didn't know he was streaming Bloodborne until already streamed something else. I couldn't remember what he was streaming, but he streamed something else. And then when I went to his profile and shit, monkey had 5 out of 0 witching against already. What the fuck? That's when I finally saw that he played Bloodborne. Watch out for him, facts.
Everyone's gonna think I only got it, cause Magnus got it. It'll be a joke. What if I kill you?
Oh, get tossed.
No one's gonna laugh at me.
No, no, boy, it's Fiesta.
That your father's doing, or did you get it from your mum? She's stupid and ugly.
Shut up!
Get tossed.
You don't know anything about my mother.
Oh, it's true. But I'm gonna get to know you really well.
Shoot him in the knee, facts. Nah, shoot him in the crotch.
Right after I finish killing your father.
He said, I'm a god of Olympus! Oh, come on. Fucking weak. Fucking weak. I'll show you how it's done. Boy, watch this. I'll show you how it's done, bro.
Stay back.
I know for sure, guys. I know for sure if Artie plays God of War, bro. I'm pretty sure Artie would have tossed both the Sons of Thor, bro, with ease. He like ease, man. A bunch of like 50 EZs in there, bro. Tell him to get tossed. Yeah.
Brother, the boy.
Monkey.
Atreus. You have to get into Freya.
You better not be messing with that candle. Are you serious?
There's no other way.
I just left for 2 seconds. Stop it. That is not okay. Quit.
Hold on, guys.
Stop.
Give me 1 second. Okay. Ask Freya for help. Why?
I'm not trying to play with you right now. Quit.
Okay.
Take the boat. Freya's isn't far.
Damn, bro, he looks pale as shit. And I thought Kratos was white. Bro, we should talk about this. Hey, Hunter, you been back to school yet, man?
Now that you've taken to killing his kin.
Huh? I didn't hear you.
This is our smartest move. And if anyone can heal him, it's her.
What is happening to him?
I've seen in mortals that some conflict all right. Expresses itself as an ailment of the body. Never in a god. But a god believing himself mortal. I can only imagine. We're almost there.
Embrace your true nature, Atreus. Kratos is Michael Jackson's brother. Bruh.
Luke, seriously. Hold on, guys. Hold on.
Somebody just called the serpent.
This ain't good. Damn, this is forever, bruh. Woman.
He is shaking.
It's serious. We must hurry.
Then run, Cradle. Shit. What are you doing?
Freya! Open the door! We need your help! Woman, do you hear me?
He's a woman.
I'm still a god. Go away.
The boy has fallen ill. Freya! He's ill.
Inside. This is no ordinary illness. The boy's true nature, your true nature, fights within him.
I did this to him. Will you help me?
There's a rare ingredient found only in Helheim. The keeper that protects the Bridge of the Damned. I need its heart. The Realm of the Dead. Do you know it?
Not this one.
It is a land of unyielding gold. Fires cannot burn there, and no magic in all the nine realms can create a blaze. As for the dead, your frost axe will be useless. You'll need to find something else.
Oh, he knows something else.
Return home. Dig up a past I swore would stay buried.
Yes, sir.
Before it doesn't matter. This boy is not your past. He is your son, and he needs his father. This rune opens the bridge to Helheim. When you are there, do not, under any circumstances, cross the Bridge of the Damned. There is no road back. Understand?
Boy.
Himele. You must hurry. Through my garden, there's a path leading to my boat. Take it. Return home. Dig up your past. Do whatever you need to do. Just bring me back the Bridge Keeper's heart. And your son is back.
Yes, sir, the blaze of chaos, bro. Or is it technically exile?
No.
But they're still blades.
You were right to distrust the word of a god. No need to explain. Not to me, not for that. I will keep him safe. That's a mother's promise.
Thank you.
Helheim of all places. You all right, brother?
I will do what I must. Leave me be.
Honestly, also what gave me chills the first time I played this is that Athena pops up. That honestly kind of gave me chills. I was like, damn, I wasn't expecting to see her again, you know? Honestly, did I equip like some sort of snake skin? Yeah, Chris, my Athena! Get tossed! Oh, hell.
Athena.
And the fact that you see Zeus in hell, too. I'm like, damn. Bro, ads always show up. I tell you, man, it's the government, man. It's the government, Templar. The government, man. They're feeding us a bunch of lies. Okay, that wasn't much of anything. Facts, Templar, man. Facts, bro. Yeah, there we go. Just confirming the worst. Hold on, wait your turn, bro. Wait y'all turn. All you guys can get tough. That was perfect timing, honestly. Damn, y'all attack every 10 seconds. I realize that. Right. get tossed by getting kicked. Josh McGregor over here, bruh. Josh McGregor. Alright, guys. It's time to get the blades, bruh. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. He said, bro, I swear if there's another ad. I feel you, man. I feel you. You gotta do what you gotta do, bro. There we go. Yes, sir. Honestly, I know I pre-ordered the game. I pre-ordered God of War when it came when it first was available for pre-order, but this was the only thing, honestly, I'm not gonna lie. That got spoiled for me.
You can hide, Spartan. Put as much distance between you and the truth as you want. It changes nothing. Pretend to be everything you are not. Teacher. Husband. Father. But there is one unavoidable truth you will never escape.
And what
you
is that?
You cannot change. You will always be a monster.
I know.
Damn, Hunter. Facts, bro.
But I am your monster no longer.
Yes, sir, the blades. Father Cradle Stairs, Big Back, bro. Like, that gave me chills, bro, because, like, he wants nothing to be like Zeus, man. And that should tell you something. Yes, us, bro.
My, yes, those blades will serve quite well in Helheim. Now, I believe I see a door to the realm between realms over there.
Bro, you bet your sweet ass these blades, man, these blades are going
to
be...
Temple them onto Helheim, yeah?
Okay, Kratos, you just look like a little bitch by doing that. I ain't gonna lie to you. That's because I'm going the wrong way, of course.
pretty sure you weren't talking to me back there. Anything you'd like to get off your chest, brother? I can assure you I'm unsurpassed in keeping confidences. Well, you know where to find me. And for the record, I'd already guessed you were Greek. Athena, dead giveaway.
The fact that you can smell that, bro, we should talk.
I've never seen the like. That's gotta be a family heirloom.
No. Nor will it ever be.
Son, my brother and me created Mjolnir for the big idiot. I know from quality. And them? Them special. Hey, where's the little turd?
Yes, for a little.
No. What happened? Aesir?
No. The fault is mine. And my responsibility to make it right.
Well, we all gotta take responsibility sometime. Huh? Say, what can I do to help him? I can do things. What, I should tag along?
No. Your work here is enough.
All right. So where are you off to in such a hurry?
The realm of the dead.
Helheim? Shit, this is serious. I'll be keeping my eye out.
iPhone gear is the best. I can agree to that. I can agree.
Now that Freya's given you the travel rune to Helheim, it should be unlocked on the table.
Yeah, we should be able to go to Asgard.
in your back.
What the hell? I could never get used to that.
Let me take this moment to tell you that what you are about to do is absolutely insane. Odin will survive this cold. So, hope those blades work.
Is this the bridge Freya spoke of?
No, we're still on the Realm Travel Bridge. We're after the Bridge of the Dam. The dead use it to cross into their permanent home, the City of Helheim. The Bridgekeeper reminds admission. He's the one we want. Just follow this bridge. Should lead us straight to him.
The fact that I missed horribly should tell you something.
Of your blades to burn away that hell's bramble blocking the path.
Don't tell me what to do, my mirror. Don't tell me what to do, bro.
There are many reasons we went back for those blades.
Overkill? I think so. Oh! How dare you touch the God of War, bro?
This is all wrong.
Well, technically, the God of Boy.
The dead should be here. There's too many. The gate must be closed, and if the gate's closed, then it's true. Hell is full. Valkyrie to sort and kill them. Hell is overwhelmed.
The hell? Oh, yeah, that's right.
Locked. Now what?
We improvise, head. What you mean? Simpler fact, bro. I bring the destruction of Asgard. Get off while you're at it, though. Double tap shield button. So obviously I got away from the strike. That's the main thing. I don't know why I was being stupid.
When we killed the Reavers near my home, they came here. How did they return so quickly?
Time doesn't move the same between all realms, especially where the spirit world is concerned.
Like the Light of Alfheim.
The opposite, in fact. The Lake of Souls feels faster than Alfheim time, but Hell is much slower than Midgard. Sorry, I'm sure that's confusing.
If we will be back to my son all the sooner, that is good.
Ah, aren't you a quick study?
Well, I mean, it's Kratos, like, what you mean? Alrighty. Is in your tree? Okay. Wait, damn it! I just came from here! God! God, what the hell is wrong with me? I just came from there. Wait. That's lopsided as fuck. Not worth it. What the hell?
The worthy dead go there, the warriors who die in glorious combat. Hell is for those who die in dishonor.
Criminals.
Aye, and those dead of disease, mishap, age.
It is dishonorable to grow old.
Well, never too late to go out fighting, I suppose.
You could have just jumped down, you know that, Kratos? But nah, you gotta make it difficult, my guy.
Will killing the Bridgekeeper help the dead leave Midgard?
I don't expect it will, though I don't suppose it will make things any worse either. It'll be one less obstacle for the living to reach the inner sanctum of Helheim. But who'd be mad enough to go there?
Yeah. Who would be mad? He's gone mental.
The Bridge of the Damned. And there's the Keeper, making sure the dead are really dead.
What is that he holds?
That totem contains a powerful source of magical energy, the very power of Helheim itself. But what you want is his heart. Just take it and we can leave.
How?
start some trouble. You can do that, right?
Well, of course. You're talking to the God of War. Oh my God! Okay, obviously I got my work cut out for me. Okay, where'd you go? Okay. Right? This ain't Dead by Daylight, bro. I fell for that. Oh my God. Where'd you go? Thanks, this person. Oh, this. Man, hey, they're hacking, bro. I'm reporting, man. Oh my God. Bro, why are you disappearing? I think I got that. Stop being a coward! Oh my God! Okay, something just happened. What the fuck just happened? How'd you miss that, bro? I'm stupid. Oh You want to quit disappearing? You want to play fair? Oh, shit! You wanna... Bitch. You are a little bitch. There we go, get tossed.
Now the heart, brother. You'll have to get your hands dirty. You're set. Better not to linger here, though, eh?
Kratos. Zeus.
Zeus?
My father.
Your father was Zeus? Well, that explains a lot.
What is that place?
Never go there. Understand?
How is he here? That is not possible.
It's just an illusion. Hell's known for torturing its inhabitants with their own past. We should focus on getting back to your son.
Psst. Yeah.
Shh. He's supposed to be here. Cold. Real quick, give me your blades.
Why?
Yeah, I said I'd help you, and I aim to. Come on. My equipment's in Midgard. Be right back.
Yeah.
You don't suppose he'd nick those, do you?
There. Now they're ready for the winds of hell. Just target this magical glowy bit here with your blades and throw. Target that wind trap with your blades. It's that little ball hanging in the middle of the door there. See it? It's let her loose.
Release the
winds of hell whenever it damn pleases. So you're welcome and I'm leaving. This place is cold enough to freeze a pair of pigeon eggs.
I sometimes wonder if there was once some sort of accident in his brain.
We have been away too long.
Okay. I'm really an idiot.
Sorry, brother. I'm still stuck on what I heard back there. Zeus was your father?
Not now. We should focus on getting out of hell.
And
literally.
With that, I cannot argue. I'll just contemplate that little nugget in silence then.
What? What you mean, what, bro? I don't know if I should mess with them, but... No, yes, sir.
Oh,
Right? He said, I'm gonna fly like an eagle. Let's just all work on getting out of here, fellas. I hate these things. Just get tossed, bro. Like, stop making it complicated. Working on it, Brock. Shit.
We shouldn't delay, brother. It's straight back to Midgard with that heart.
Your father was Zeus? I finally understand. I'm dangling from the hip of the bloody ghost of Sparta.
Do not call me that.
Oh, don't mistake me, brother. From what I heard, the Pantheon had it coming. It's still a bit to take in. I knew you hate gods, but you really can't stay away from them, can you?
You must say nothing to the boy. He must never know.
Bollocks, brother. Respectfully, bollocks. He has to know. He'll never be whole without the truth. Look, I get it. You hate the gods, all gods. It's no accident that includes yourself, and it includes your boy. You see that? He feels that. He can't help what he is. He can't begin to help it because you haven't even told him. It's all connected, man.
You will tell him nothing.
Very well.
Very well.
So you know that shortcut between realms? Well, I made it better. Or I might have broke it.
We use that.
I know what you do. So I took a few gusts from them winds of hell and made it so it ain't just one way. Now you can use it to travel to and from. If I didn't break it.
Then we can take it to Freya.
There's an idea, brother.
Okay. Ooh. Ooh.
Don't worry, kids are tough. When I was his age, I cut my own head clean off. And I'm not the worst for wear.
Works like a charm, fellas. Works like a charm.
Well, you gentlemen certainly know how to get around. Isn't right. Yeah, but close enough. He did say there were kinks.
We must hurry.
It's close enough. I mean, damn.
The heart.
You have it. Back of your hand.
just a little.
I can break the fever, but to heal...
He must know the truth of what he is.
Yes.
No, come here.
It is not so simple.
Come here.
Help me prop him up.
Amogus. Amogus. Amogus.
I have a son, too. It's been forever since I last saw him. At his birth, the runes foretold a needless death. The babe in my arms was so small, so helpless. I knew right then I would do anything to protect him. No matter the sacrifice. Of course, everything I did for myself. I let my needs, my fears, come before what he needed. And I couldn't see his resentment until it was too late. Don't make the same mistake. Have faith in him. I know the truth isn't simple, but nothing is when it involves your child.
It is a curse. The boy has been cursed.
Don't leave without me.
I will not.
I'm better now.
I see that. Is he well enough to travel?
For now.
It won't happen again. I promise.
You see that it does not.
Thanks.
Your father did the heavy lifting. You should stay, recover.
You have done enough.
You know my door is always open to you.
That's Vanaheim, isn't it?
You figured that out, did you?
Well, the window looks like Bifrost Crystal. And I know that's not what's on the other side of the wall. And, well... It makes you sad.
You are wise for one so young. Yes, this is a window to a home I left long ago. But it is only you.
The thing that happened to you in Alfheim. You can't leave Midgard, can you?
A gift from my former husband upon our separation.
Why would Odin trap you in Midgard?
Petty cruelty would be reason enough for him. But as with all his rash decisions, he's driven by fear. The Vanir were the greatest threat to the Aesir until our marriage brokered peace. Many of the Vanir now think I betrayed them. The fruits of my sacrifice. To be hated by my own kind. To trap me here is to ensure I can never make it right.
So I was wondering, why do you live under a turtle?
He was my first friend here in Midgard. He offered me shelter, and in return I provide him with protection against the evils of the forest.
Golden boar, giant turtle? You sure have some interesting friends.
Now then,
Before Modi so rudely interrupted us, we were just about to explore Tyr's vault.
Yes, to find the Black Rune. Boy, do you know the way from here?
Oh, I don't know.
Sure you do, lad. We need a boat.
I guess we need a boat.
Okay, then.
Okay. So I'm gonna go ahead and call it a stream. Call the stream right here. So it's been fun. It's like I said, I realized something the other day, weirdly enough, that usually when I start a series on games, I don't finish them. I realize that, but I want to change that with God of War. So, cause it's one of my favorite games of all time. Other games I'll be streaming, by the way. I'm going to go back and stream God of War 3, by the way, because I want to finish that series. I've decided, too, that I'm not going to start all over, and I'm not going to post it on YouTube. I'm not going to post God of War 3 on YouTube, but I will post it. Obviously, I'm still going to continue the God of War and post that on my YouTube. And other games, by the way, guys, I've decided, it's like I said, I told Hunter, I'll try to work on getting Battlefield 5 soon. I'm broke right now. So I'll try to get Battlefield 5 soon. And then Dark Souls and stuff. I'll try to get games like those. But other games that I know for sure I'll start streaming. I'm going to go back. Also, I know I didn't finish it. I know it's probably been, I think it's been about a month, but I'm going to finish The Last of Us Part 2. And I'm going to start a new series on The Last of Us Remastered because, I mean, I kind of look weird right now just doing Part 2. So I'm going to do a playthrough also and stream that, give my definitive edition on The Last of Us and stuff like that. And also I will be finishing Red Dead Redemption 2 because I realized also I was going back and looking on my videos, I'd never finished Red Dead 2. So I need to finish those, honestly. So for right now I'm gonna go between God of War. I mean, I'll still stream like Dead by Daylight soon and then like Battlefront 2 and stuff. But it's stuff like those I'm not going to post on my YouTube. I decided that I'm not going to post those on my YouTube no more. But I will continue to stream God of War, and then I will be able to stream. For right now, I'm going to try to stream 3 games. Obviously this, The Last of Us Part 2, and then I will be finishing Red Dead Redemption 2. If I want, now that I think about it, all 3 of those games I'm going to post on my YouTube. So I will have to go back and stream The Last of Us Part 2 and start all over. I will have to go back and do that because obviously I never got to post it. I forgot about the whole 2-week thing on Twitch. So I will go back and start all over on Last of Us Part 2. And when I do come back and stream, I'll either stream God of War, or I'll go back and start Red Dead Redemption 2. So either one of those. But all right, so I'm gonna call a stream, as always. Thanks you guys for coming, and I appreciate it. You know, it's been a journey, obviously. And as always, these Valkyries are gonna get tossed in the next stream, to be honest. So, yeah. As always, thank you guys, and I'll see you guys next time. Yeah.